Swaminarayan students, today we are starting with the solving of worksheets, that is worksheet number 1 of chapter 9. Okay, so first we can discuss the choose the correct answer. It is similar with the paper model. Okay, so first choose the correct answer. The water holding capacity is highest in which soil?
Clay soil.
Very good. The water holding capacity is higher in
clay soil.
Understood. Highest in clay soils. What is our second question? One soil sample takes 25 minutes for 250 ml of water to percolate. What is the rate of percolation time? There is a formula for percolation rate, that is total amount of water divided by time. So what it will be the answer?
10.
Okay, next. Which of the soil particles are in smallest in size?
Clay.
Sandy, clay, silt and gravels?
Clay.
Understood. Which layer of the horizon soil is called as middle layer?
B horizon.
B horizon. And A horizon is called as?
Top layer.
Very good. And last layer is called as?
Bedrock.
Second last layer is called as?
B horizon.
Middle layer is called as?
B horizon.
First layer is called as?
A horizon.
Okay. Next, moving on to the fill in the blanks. The dash makes the soil fertile.
Humus
makes the soil fertile. Soil is one of the important dash resource. Very good. Natural resource. Soil is one of the important natural resource. Dash soil is well aerated. Particle.
Sandy.
Which soil?
Sandy soil.
Well aerated. Jab bhi aata hai, you have to write sandy soil. Loamy soil is the mixture of sand, clay and dash particles. Which particles? Next, marsh is seen in sandy soil. True or false? Konse soil mein marsh dekh sakte hain?
Clay soil.
Very good. Clay soil and loamy soil are not fertile soils.
False.
Why? Because they are fertile soil. Next, last question of this second last question. The third layer of the soil is called D horizon. What if we will call it as?
C horizon.
Third layer of the soil is called as?
C horizon.
Understood, students?
Yes.
No taking. Continue with the true or false, students. Last question of true or false. Loamy soil is better for growing plants. True or false?
True.
Very good. True. Next question. Answer the following in one word, where you will give only answers. Eric and Anushka. Which horizon of the soil is rich in humus?
A horizon.
Understood. Next, which type of the soil has least air?
Clay soil.
Which soil has more air?
Sandy soil.
Which horizon of the soil is rich in minerals?
B horizon.
And next, which soil is infertile?
Sandy soil.
Which soil is infertile?
Sandy soil.
Answering short and answering brief, that tomorrow I will give, that you have to solve by your own. Okay. Only for model paper I am giving. Understood? But in case you have to read all the question answers from that. Okay? And here comes the end of the revision. See you tomorrow.